races are...
After you, good sir.
No, no, dear fellow. You first.
Oh, please, my distinguished pal. I insist.
Our intrepid heroes were staked out in their most foolproof disguise. Let's hope that disguise is also waterproof. Ah, the tortoise. Now we'll see what nefarious shell game he's up to.
Okay, you know the drill. You take my place until around Spring Street while I zoom ahead and drop back in a block from the finish line.
Yeah, I know. Just remember, we split the dough, same as always.
So that's it. He's not just a phony. He's a droney phony baloney. And Butch is the decoy. They'd have to split up to take this on. Jerry hailed a pigeon to take on the drone while Tom would track the decoy. Up, up and away, oh winged chariot! Let's try that again. Up, up and away, oh winged chariot! I guess winged chariots ain't what they used to be.
I got you, pal. You seen a UFO too now, huh? Well, those Martian meatballs aren't gonna get away this time.
Hey! Give back that fire extinguisher! Hey, come back with that fire hydrant!
You getting this? An actual alien from Mars!
Videological proof of a cheater. What more could you ask for?
Let's get a closer look.
Leave that title alone! I got a lot of money riding on this.
And we have a winner.
In the aftermath, it was determined that Muffin was ineligible for first prize as she had not technically entered the race. However, her owner rewarded her with a brand new squeaky toy. Treadwell Tortoise and his accomplices were sent to prison for fraud, and first place was restored to Hector Hare. And true to his word, he split the $14,000 with the cat and mouse detectives 50-50 in fresh, raw carrots.